Pokemon State. I don't know why they would go to this stage. Pretty much every other stage would be better for Jonah. Yeah. Why would Jonah let Matt go to Stadium? I mean, stage preference, I mean. Yeah. Wisdom of God. Matt knows how to air dodge, unlike me. Let's go, Matt. Oh, he doesn't know how to ski either. Oh, okay. Jonah doing icy stuff. So Matt comes back. Oh. Grab down throw. So Matt, if you watch this, apparently you can either SDI left or SDI right. And Icy's have a 50-50 on that. Not good. And so look how Gary's born. Yo.
Please play Switch Battlegrounds or whatever.
Kyle, can you just like put an extra game like Kirby Air Ride on one of these and then play that? I do too. I'll money match you in Kirby Air Ride. Top ride. Yo, Bulk Star freaking long. Wait, what's it called? The distance ride. So good. Good talk by Jonah. I don't understand it, but he taunted, and then it's something. And oh, let's go. Can Matt kill him? No. Jonah gets the grab, and Matt pretty much escapes or makes it back. Splitting up Nana and Popo decides not to go for Nana until after. Good Nana kill. A bit late, but it was good. Good waiting by Jonah there. Knowing that Matt's going to spot dodge to your left. If I were Matt, I would probably go back to Stadium or go to Fountain.
3, 2, 1.
Probably doesn't want to go back to Stadium because he just lost there. Neutral for no reason. Thanos. I'll edit that for you. If I can find it. Where is it? Here? No. Oh, commentators, got it. So how do you spell Malebnus?
Malebnus? Oh, L. L. P. Clay. There you go.
Got it. Alright. Good kill by Jonah.
Yes, but
very. God damn it. Well, it's 1-0 to Jesus right now. Matt is doing way better this game than he was last game. Kinda respecting the ice climbers. Oh. Get him with it. This could be the stop.
You know what?
I'm calling. You're calling it?
50 cents.
Okay.
This is the cell.
But for whom?
Oh, exactly.
Oh? Are
you on or top of it?
No. Maybe?
Yes. Yes? So is it just that three?
No, you guys were below. We don't have the scores on here.
What else, man?
Nah. This could be the stop. Oh no, not like this.
What's happening?
Not like this.
Oh, okay.
Okay, good kill, man.
We didn't get to see it, but I bet you it was a forward smash.
There was definitely a forward smash somewhere in there. Green Hill and Final Destination for fans. I don't know why God doesn't go smash that. It's basically FD. Platform with one platform that moves. Staying back in lane screen and gain plus one. Yeah. Jonah's getting one opening. Getting a lot of percent. You know, you say it's a regrab, but I'm pretty sure it's a chain.
Yeah, you know.
Oh! What the match? Expecting those ice climbers to climb those icicle mountains of grass. It's like Greenland and Iceland. Greenland's icy and Iceland is green. Did you know that?
Do you know why that is?
I don't really care.
I can tell you.
I don't think anyone has ever been to Greenland before.
A single person. Yeah, it was like, the guy that came there, he's like, well, no one's gonna wanna come here if they call it Iceland. We'll call it Greenland.
Yeah. Is that actually true?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Would you fuck with lasers?
They only hit one. Jonah likes to use them to descend, and I don't know. Or I don't really understand this game, so. Yeah. Magic is very much dead. Smash the guy, Matt. Smash the guy. Oh, good spot. Not good spot. Oh! Go for ledge. No. That was the stock. The winner is... Where's Ben and Beanie when we need him? Straight off the top with that forward smash. Matt should learn how to Dacus. I don't think he knows. Dacus is... What? But the question that I would expect is why would you up smash on Falco?
Okay, that's true.
But running up smash is hella slow compared to Falco's Dacus. That is kind of genius. Yes,
and will anyone judge you?
Yes, I will judge you deeply because my Pepsi is back. Oh, what is Matt doing? He is a crazy person. Misses the first forward smash, gets a second.
It's free.
It's more like icicle dust.
Okay, I'm going.
Yo, if Matt takes one out, I will be sort of good.
Anyone got a card?
Oh, Matt. Pop a shield, Matt. Pop it. Twist it. Pull it. Flick it. One on one. So low. Not working out. Matt is, however, getting all of the forward smashes he could ever want in his life. He's gone about like 8 random forward smashes this game. It is 2-1. Order. I feel like there should be balloons being hit, but there aren't. Could be the stock. God damn.
This is some bad ledge play.
This is some professional ledge play action. Oh my goodness. Oh, are you kidding
me? Oh my god! Oh my!
Yeah, he's gonna go. What?
He's good.
Matt is so dead. Matt's gonna die. I'm calling. It's not even commentator's curse. Okay. He's going to forward smash.
And he's gonna get it.
He's gonna miss. Oh wow. Just back air. Oh yes.
Game.
Victoria. Wait, Victoria loses. Does he have to play me?
Probably.
Just the daggers. Even though Matt can't daggers, he'll find out how.
Yeah.
We like, you guys have this really cool mechanic. You can like slide while charging up.
If Benamini can daggers.
We just get Kyle's Sippy Sardom, and then he just get daggers.
I don't know about that. I'm pretty sure Benamini is really good at this game.
He is the best at this game.
Why is Jonah going to this stage?
Tons of platforms. What? Just what Ice Climb is like.
What is Nana doing over there? Nana's off in her own world. Doing Matt with another roll in and showing. Jonah not coming in. Yeah, super slick, man. Oh, the four.
Yeah, but so do you know if you cut them off, you can get like the Apple lip buds? Like the air buds? Yeah.
My friend did that. Like, actually cut them off, except he knew that. Except he goes around, he's like, yo guys, I got some Apple earbuds. They're actually no one cares.
I prefer Airbud.
Oh, Matt. Is Matt going to eliminate Jonah? Is this going to be like the first time that someone new that plays Smash? Or not really new. Jonah's been there before.
It's an emote in chat in Twitch. It's just like whenever like all the Weebsters and all their emotes, they just like put a picture of like random like rock drops part of the Weebs away.
Are there like Weebs? Weebs? I don't even know what that is. I'm glad. Oh, go for Nana. What are you doing? What's with all of these jabs? Matt going for another forward smash.
How? Bounce.
Oh, Matt. Oh, yes.
It's very uncomfortable, Kyle.
Oh, Jonah almost wobbling in PM. Just kidding. You can't. Prank to you. There's the camera. Rain.
What's that from? That's from some
anime.
Every anime. Oh, yeah. What about. Oh, wait, never mind. I was going to say, what about Inuyasha? Then I realized that Kagome just bikes everywhere. And then, what else is there? No, One Piece doesn't have bikes, does it?
Whereas, what about Naruto?
Do they?
You're right.
How about Dragon Ball?
There's no way.
They have like clouds.
Yeah, they have clouds.
Like, right, Nimbus.
Do they ride on the back of clouds like that? Oh, bike.
Oh, shit.
Shit, he's right.
No.
You ever stood on a bike? Didn't think so.
Turns
into a bottom.
Okay, what else? Yo, Connor.
Oh, it's over.
Oh, no. This could be it. This is last stock. If Matt manages...
It's Jonah.
Is it, though?
I
Matt can do the... Oh,
yes.
No.
Yes.
Yes.